Also new at noon, the East Bay Mobile Newsroom in Tiverton today, where five houses near Main and Hooper Street were evacuated about 9 a.m. due to a gas leak. Police at the scene tell our news partners at the Providence Journal construction equipment struck a gas line here. The leak was contained and the scene was under control shortly before 10:30.